Virgil van Dijk missed Liverpool's game against Manchester City through injury. The Liverpool Echo reports that the £75 million centre-back has been hampered by a tight hamstring and was not rested. As a result, Dejan Lovren was recalled by Jurgen Klopp to start alongside Joe Matip against City. "He is a little bit injured, not really serious but too much," Klopp told Liverpool's official website. "It was immediately after the game against Everton, he felt a little bit. We made an assessment." Virgil van Dijk is crocked image. Getty Images. Europe. If it's the last game of the season, maybe you take the risk, but it's not the last game of the season, obviously. That's why we can't take the risk. Van Dijk's absence represents a major blow for the Reds as they look to inflict a first league defeat of the season on Pep Guardiola's side. The Netherlands international enjoyed a dream debut for the club following his January move from Southampton when he nodded home a late winner in the FA Cup tie against Everton at Anfield last week. Dejan Lovren started in defence. Image. Reuters. City haven't won at Anfield for 15 years, but they will arrive on a high having established a 15-point lead at the top of the table. Liverpool will be looking to avenge the 50 thrashing they suffered at the Etihad back in September when they fell apart after Sadio Mane's first-half dismissal.